are we at? Where are we at?
Finally, the day came. So we're here at Espinosa's Leather, picking up my bus. How long did it take? Like a month?
Yep.
So we'll put up the video, the first part of the video here when I came in. And then once we go in, we'll show the bus.
About how long do you want the vest? Do you want it like to be like above your belt line?
I kind of like how my old one
looks. Okay, let's take a look.
Cause it's a little longer.
Cool.
Can you get something done in your best
room? Yeah, yeah, I put some two patches. I got and then this guy, too.
Yeah, okay.
All
right.
How you doing?
George is here. Right here, bro. Go for it. Go for it.
Yeah.
Yeah. With purpose and passion. Uh-huh.
So here is the little bro right here.
What you guys got going on tonight?
Probably do a little kermesse for the brother that passed. His family's doing a little.
Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, no worries, man. Thank you.
He's young.
Oh, no. I
can
order one for you.
What's up?
How are you?
Good. Good to see you. Smoking
yeah,
it's
he regrets it now. He's like, fuck, I should have took it. Sorry, I was telling him. Come on, bro.
Okay, so we're just waiting for the moment.
Finally, I'm excited to see it. I'll try it out right now, show you guys how it looks like.
That one's still calling my name right there.
Mm-hmm.
That brown right here?
I know, that black. Was nice when you tried it out last time.
I don't know, Espinosa sponsor me, my boy.
It's happening.
Right now. A ver, mi
niña.
There it is. Bam. It's nice.
He's like, hey, can I move your sister?
Lunch first.
Ghost muted. Yeah, I hold it and you put it on her.
Yeah, so she wanted the liner to be this
black. Yeah, I wanted
black.
It black.
Is there any way we can change it? It'd be too.
Yeah, we could change it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Should talk for George.
Yeah. He said he would record.
Okay.
Get in.
Perfect?
Yeah. Yeah. It's nice. Yeah. It's perfect. See? Nothing but the best
right here. There you go. Uh-huh. The natural lever. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. So just change
the liner.
Looks great. If it's perfect, no? How do you feel?
If I have my sweater on, I have a little bit of like space, mm-hmm. No? Because this is kind of like loose, but mm-hmm. My sweater, right?
Yeah.
Can I try it on with my sweater or no?
If you want, you can.
Yeah?
Yeah. You're just missing the picture. But... Here, you want to try it on?
Yeah.
Thank you. nice, dude.
There's four
perfect. Tight or no? Is it loose?
No, it feels good.
How's it
look?
How's it look?
I think I'm
gonna
take off my
sweater
though, cause I'm hot.
To try it on?
Yeah. Good, man. I had it ready for the car wash.
Yeah, man, appreciate it.
Dude, you look like
how's
Danny Duco.
Looks good.
Who's that?
Who's that? You need to go watch Grease.
Just look at me.
It's the movie.
Promise you're back.
Two, go. I can make that jump. Perfect.
I'm gonna go right here. Short, long, normal. Like your other one, but it feels like here's more like structure. The other one just was.
Like taller? Mm-hmm. Alright, guys, so I finally came in to pick up my vest. Let me know what you guys think. It feels a lot better than my old one, that's for sure. The quality is a lot better. Thank you so much to everybody at Espinosa's. They got it done pretty quick. So let me know what you guys think. Comment down below. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll catch you guys in the next one.